has money, don't be scared. Let's go down this slide. Anybody down in the front row maybe have a fiver or a tenner? We have someone here who's diving into the purse. I was hoping it would be you. Hold up, hold nice and high so they can all see that's your £5, yes?
It is, yeah.
We haven't met before, have we?
No.
Will we again? Right, so just hold that up until we can see your signature. I'll be paying for you, thank you very much. And just also so we can doubly check that this is in fact your £5 note, just read out for us the last three digits of the serial number.
3-1-1.
You can all see that clearly, I hope. Would it amaze you all? Would it amaze you if I could make this £5 note vanish in front of your eyes, right here, right now?
Can I just say something?
Of course.
I really want to believe the magic, so if there's any person to do it good on, it's me, because I'm watching every single thing. No pressure, hey.
Well, actually, I'm so glad that you said that, because I'm not going to make this £5 note vanish. No. You are. Right. Are we all clear on what the magic words are?
Yes.
Nice and high. Prepare yourself, grab hold of one of the corners with the right hand. You can still feel the £5 note in there.
I'm checking, don't worry, I can feel
Maria?
It.
I tell you what, we're all going to say the magic words, autism's got talent, after three. Are you ready? You're going to let go with the left hand, not this hand, you'll flick the handkerchief, but hopefully we'll see a miracle. After three, are we ready? 1, 2, 3.
Autism's got talent!
And flick the handkerchief into the air, the £5 note vanishes into the ether. Pretending to place it into this hand whilst keeping it in this hand. Then I take full advantage of my theatre degree and I pretend to throw it up there, keeping it in here. Then what I do is I simply bring my hands down here, tilt the cup and drop the ball under the cup. It's that simple, that's all I'm doing. And here's how it works. You don't believe me, do you? Here's how it works. I'll show you. Watch. I have to place the ball into my pocket, I flick it, and it goes flying around the room, I have to catch it very quick, like that. And when I do that, it feels like a cup. That's how it works. Now, you've been a great audience, thank you very much. And I think there is one last bit of business. Would you mind joining me for a second? If you remember, at the beginning, we took a £5 note, you signed it with your name, and we actually jotted down the last three serial numbers of the note. You have that on back in there. Where it is. Do me a favour, point to one of these citrus items that we have here. The lemon? You have selected the lemon, which means we get rid of the lemon. Examine it quickly, ensure there's no holes or gaps or slits or any escaping gases or anything. There's an orange, it's a full orange. Do me a favour, with the knife that was also examined, cut a nice circle around the orange and cut it open for me. Stand front here so we can all see.
We'll actually cut it open.
Go ahead, cut it open. I'd like to thank all of you, you've been a fantastic audience. I'd like to thank Autism's Got Talent for having me. So inside the orange that you just examined, we actually have something inside. Just take hold of the £5 note. Unravel it for me. Unravel it for me. Is that your signature on the front? And just verify the three serial numbers as well on the napkin. What do we have? We had...
It's 311 on there.
And what did you have on your napkin?
Yes.
Is that your £5 note?